been a Regal baby since I started. And so, to be honest, it really is an honor for me to be working with Regal and Mr. Sam, Mother Lily, because, you know, they're a very established production company, and they've been here for so many years, and then the fact that they're here to support me in this, like, new venture, I'm just really, really grateful. Like, the fact that I can even call Mr. Sell and ask for advice in, like, a random day. So it's not even a matter of, like, what made me say yes. I absolutely would want to be part of, actually, anything with Regal. That's 100%. And aside from that is the story. I remember when I read the script, it was something that I was like, this is a bit risky. Because it's a story that's never been like talked about, I believe. So parang ako, of course, we're always there to entertain, you know, when we release films, we're there to entertain, make people happy, magpakilig. But this one, we're here to spark a conversation. And that, for me, I was already blown away.
Pero grabe nga yung mga outfits mo dito. Kanina yung papagka 50 Shades of Grey na leather ako nakita rin na
yes.
Outfit eh.
Trust me, when we were pabawas ng pabawas, parang kaya ba? Kaya ba? Hindi mo na yan, sige, tignan natin.
No way!
Pabawas ng pabawas, was like, and then I was like, sige, it's direct naman. That's right. The thing eh, you know, when the trust is there,
right.
Like full trust, I just, sorry to flashback sa akin. Yung scenes, but anyway, see, the like is great because, of course, no una, it felt like a fashion show. Ooh, I love wearing this outfit. Nung tumagal na tumagal, sabi ko, direct, I feel legit. I feel, I don't feel comfortable na I feel violated somehow. Okay, takpan na natin si Lovie, takpan natin siya. So may ganon, may mga moments talaga ganon. It's normal naman for actors.
Right, right, right.
Yeah, especially when shooting that scene. Yeah.
I feel violated.
I feel violated too. Jay, ano ba yung eksena yun? Ikaw na magkwento.
Ako masuspoil eh.
Ah, masuspoil ba? Eh, kanina yung mga kandong, yung mga gano'n, di ba na agad steamy-steamy na eh.
Pero it's great. Kasi nga sabi ko, the sexiest part of the film is just tip of the iceberg.
That's right.
There's so much depth in this story.
For sure.
And everyone just did an amazing job. And thank you so much to them for bringing out the best.
Yes!
The best? Woohoo! Pag-aganan kayo after, you'll understand why.